All women are queens. If she breathes, she's a thot!
Whoa, slow your road there, buddy. Nah, this is not what we're doing. Before the intro, like, comment, and subscribe to my boy 2K Nate. And I know y'all been watching a couple videos of him and his girl, it cooks thick. If your shawty ain't trying to be like them, well then.
She belongs to the streets.
Frankie, you're real funny for that, all right? You're real funny for that, but you're a real one. Let's get right into the video. Hey guys, so I'm back at it again with another video today. So today I'm going to be hydro dipping two of my iPhone clear cases. So yeah, you guys will get to see how I do that. And but first I gotta freshen up because I'm smelling like my sister right now. Nasty. All right, so I'm back and refreshed. So I'm gonna just, you know, get some acetone real quick. Acetone this because it has like a clear coat, I guess, over this or something like that. And you know, cotton ball glove, you guys know the deal. But I'll switch the camera and you guys will see. So okay guys, so I'm about to hydro dip my phone case, but first I'm gonna have to spray it with some white spray paint, and then I'm gonna hydro dip. I'm gonna be using blue and black, so we'll see how it turns out, but let's get right into hydro dipping. All right. So I'm gonna let that dry there for a bit, but once it dries, I'll hydro dip it. All right guys, so it's somewhat dry. I put my gloves on and I guess I'll hydro dip it right now because I gotta be somewhere, but let's do this. I'm gonna set up the camera right here. Well, it turns out this is actually the purple one and it had the blue cap on it, but whatever, I could do purple and black. Guess it doesn't matter. Let's try this right here. Put this right there. Crap. So I'm gonna dip it one more time. See how this one turns out. So I'm gonna just let it dry there for a bit. Then I'm gonna put some sealer on it. It should be good. Spray a little bit of sealer on it. Now I'm just let it sit there and dry and you guys will get to see the reveal. All right, so I'm about to untape it right now. It looks kind of crazy. Kind of reminds me of the first hydro dip I did with my Air Jordan 5s. But I'm gonna take off the tape right now. Let me see. You're supposed to let it dry for like 24 hours, but I don't got time to be waiting that long, so. I'm gonna see if I hit the blow dryer on this real quick a little bit more and then throw it on my phone so you guys can see. But damn, trash. All right, there's the case. Hey guys, so I'm gonna have to record this quick because I'm running low on storage, you know. Hydro dip case turned out okay to me, but if you guys do like my channel and do like my videos, go smash the like button down below. If you're not subbed to my channel, I don't know what you're waiting for, go sub right now. And yeah, go comment down below what you guys want to see me do next. But without further ado, I'll see you guys on the next one.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Bye.